Yeah, what a bad timing, unfortunately, for Shanks. But in the end, you just saw this frag distribution for both of these teams. Not necessarily looking at your duelist,
right,
where Shanks not on top, but there's been that.